So I was barely 12 years old. I hadn't even hit puberty. And it was broad daylight. I was going to my friend's place in the afternoon. We were going to do our homework together. So it was about 4 p.m. When I was on my way to her house. And I saw someone talking to me. So if people have a habit to sleep in the afternoon in Gujarat. So there was practically no one outside in the campus. And so there was he saying some things to me. And I was too naive and, you know, too inexperienced because I was hardly 12 years old. And so I was totally off guard. And I saw, I heard him speaking something to me, but I was not sure what he said. So I just ignored him at the first time. And then when I reached my friend's place, there he was waiting for me again. And this time when I spotted him, he was touching his private parts and he said something to me again. And like I said, I had zero experience. I didn't know what happens in the world. I had no such encounters before. So I didn't know what to say, what to react. And next thing you know, he grabs hold of my hand and pulls me towards him. He tried to, you know, make me touch his private parts with my hand. Fortunately, I had that presence of mind, or maybe I was just so scared that immediately my reflexes told me that I should push him away. So I pushed him hard and I ran as fast as I could from the scene. But I had no courage to talk about it to anybody. Probably I couldn't even process what had just happened, and I just ran away. Fortunately, one of the neighbors, she might have seen the whole thing from her window, and it was her who reached out to my mom, and she conveyed this to her. And if my mother hadn't reached out to me, and had she not communicated with me or asked me what happened, I don't think I would have shared this with her, because I just did not know what happened.